Well, the problem with modern football, certainly in England, is that in the Premier League, the clubs have forgotten their core communities, their local fans. And football clubs now in the Premier League, you know, the business is really, the business comes first and winning, and football comes second. And ultimately, if you're a football club, winning has got to come first, and that's certainly where we're coming from here. So that was the reason why City Liverpool Football Club was formed. Myself and several other friends of mine who've also been long-standing Liverpool supporters just have had enough, basically, and we felt this needed to be done. Community has been lost at Premier League level, and we're trying to bring it back here at City Liverpool.
People get disenchanted and disenfranchised and alienated from the football clubs that they grow up with. That's why we are, why we exist, because of that process. So we're a counter-action against that. We're not Sonic Peter Mini Liverpool, we're not Sonic Peter Mini Everton. It's to build a non-league club that carries the name of the city and everybody can come to.
So when I first got to Liverpool FC, used to go to all the away games, just have a really good laugh, drink, and that's what this is now. It's very, very similar to them.
And it's like a little bit of like Scousers come together as one. Where at the Liverpool game, obviously, you're either blue or you're red, where yeah, mix them all together, you become purple.
I've been a Liverpool fan ever since I was born. I can't afford to go.
I've got two kids, I've got an 8 and 9 year old, I can't take them to watch Liverpool or anything.
Ultimately, everyone's here together for the same reason, and that's what it's about. You just come down when you can and have a great time. Back to basics, that's literally what it's all about.
We're not asked about Liverpool or Everton. It's about coming here, enjoying good football on the pitch, but having a laugh with your mates.
Yeah, well, there's a saying, spot the scouts in the cup.
The clubs themselves are just commodities, they're ruthless commodities, global brands. Go to Anfield this afternoon, and at least 50%, maybe 60, 70% of the crowd have come from all over the world to Anfield. It's a tourist club now.
Players and staff here, they're accessible to the fans. They'll come, they'll talk to us, they have a pint with us after the game. You feel part of the club because of that. You can't go to Anfield and have a bevy with Coutinho or whoever, or Firmino after the game.
We've never been at a club like it. The fan base is unbelievable. And to be honest, for some of us, it feels like we've made it. I mean, you're getting kids coming up to you asking for your autograph, pitches getting tough, it's mad, it's great.
Come to one of our games and the atmosphere from the first whistle is just unbelievable. The vocal they sing, the chanting all the way through the game, and it's like nothing I've ever experienced at this level of football.
I'd recommend anyone that lives in the local area to get down and watch non-league football. It's, you know, when someone said to me in the past it's proper footy, you don't appreciate that until you come.
It's kind of a back to the future, let's create our own football club, but have it for the whole community and for the whole city.
City Liverpool is here to stay, it's a 100 year project. I'll be long gone, my family will be long gone, but City Liverpool Football Club will be here and will still be owned by the people of Liverpool in the next 100 years. No foreign investment, no single owner, no nothing, just a community owned football club wanting to win on a football pitch.